The best ad is one that lands the right message for the right customer at the right place and time. That means having your ad appear in the right context for your brand. At YouTube, we've worked hard to ensure your ads are in a safe and suitable environment. In fact, YouTube advertising meets 99% effectiveness for brand safety across in-stream, live stream, shorts, and in-feed content. And we are incredibly proud of that. With that level of safety, marketers are able to focus on finding the most suitable environment to complement their brand strategy. We've long offered expanded, standard, and limited inventory modes, which allow you to align your suitability strategy based on your preferred threshold for sensitive topics. Now, we've gone one step deeper and have launched Excluded Themes in the Content Suitability Center. Excluded Themes are a powerful new tool to further refine and control the type of content your ads appear adjacent to. Excluded Themes are designed so that you can have more nuance and clarity when opting out of certain content. There are 10 content themes you can choose to exclude, from content suitable for families, including made for kids content, to politics or nuanced gaming themes. Use Excluded Themes to opt out of content that is not aligned with the story you want to tell the world. You can add these exclusions in just two clicks and have it apply across your account. We built Excluded Themes based on feedback from our most brand-sensitive marketers. We heard that it needs to be simple to manage preferences across both YouTube and the Google Display Network. So, starting with a blank canvas, we developed this new control to reflect what marketers expect to be able to exclude. And we continually fine-tune our AI-powered classifiers so these excluded themes stay up to date. We also heard that it's important to understand how each exclusion might affect campaign performance. That's why we launched the Estimated Impact feature. These forecasts give real-time transparency into how suitability settings may impact your campaign performance. With Estimated Impact, you are able to understand the trade-offs while staying in control of your brand suitability. With Excluded Themes, you can make account-wide changes in a couple of clicks and deliver your ads in brand-suitable environments across both YouTube and the Google Display Network.